was very well received by me and the coaching staff. And we had been talking to them a good deal about playing against these very good teams, and there will come a day that we'll play well enough early in the game, along with the third, maybe the early part of the fourth quarter, and have a chance to win. And if we could do that, it would be a major step in our growth. I felt that I felt we had something going in the first half, and particularly the defense had an outstanding game as it was, but an offense that at least moved the ball and kept it away from them for quite a while, and it kept mistakes to a minimum, and we were poised out of the first half and coming out to the second half and see if we could hang in there a little bit longer. But obviously the first two possessions after that with the interceptions put that hypothesis to bed for now. even in the fourth quarter with the game out of reach, I thought we did some things that we hadn't been doing before. And as I look at these stats, I was pleasantly surprised that we had as many stats, favorable stats, and had a very competitive game on the stats scoreboard. Obviously, a great play for a touchdown is worth three great plays on defense that don't multiply into a touchdown. So there's a great deal of happiness in the locker room. They feel that they've done something that we were all looking for, and they were looking for. And they feel that this game, following the first two major blowout games we had, gives us a reason to have self-confidence and to build to a point in time that we can play in our conference with a legitimate chance to win.